Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BeoView Gaming, and today we are back in Community Inc. So, we still have this issue with their happiness. They're not too happy and they don't want to go over here and sleep apparently. But they are cutting down a lot of things over here, so maybe we can fit a house in there? Let's just see, new buildings. It was house... Quick house. Okay, so there's wood house A, wood house B. Brick house A, brick house B. Well, we already always have an issue with that, but then we have wood house C. Let's check you out. And see, is there anywhere over here? Is there anything that should block them? Nope. Why will you not place anything here? That's another thing that's a little strange sometimes. It's a little... Won't do anything. Yeah, I kind of would like you to go in here somewhere. Okay, is there anything? Okay, you'll build it here. Okay, well, we can do that too. Let's see, where's the... So that would be coming in there. Okay. Would kind of like to build it out here somewhere because I want a road or something coming up here, so... but we do have some stuff in the way. So I don't want you all the way out there. I want you in here. It's so problematic getting stuff built here. And yep, can't build anything here. No, you won't do it. Oh, you're just being obnoxious. What about in the back here? Would that be an option? Nope. Of course not. Okay, what if I remove you and we get this problem as we probably can't. Oh my dear, okay, something is happening. Who's attacking? Who's attacking who? Alarm. Oh, there we go, now he came. Okay, so they came to attack now. Nope. There we go. Nice. Dealt with that guy. Is everything okay then? Okay. Looks like everything is fine. Well, we got 3 guys and they managed to deal with that dude. That's good. Did any of you level up? Can I click on you? Come on. They're not too happy though. That's not so good. How are my guys? Level 1. They're all level 1, but they managed to deal with him, so that's a good thing. Okay, so we removed that. Will you let me put a house in there now? That was this one. Ha! Yes, okay. Well, can I get it where I want it? That is the question. Okay. I did want a... Ooh. It turned green for a second. Why are you not turning green now? It is very wonky with this. Oh, there we go. Okay, so we will go all the way out here. See, then when I'm from this, it won't do it. That's very strange. Okay, so. Come on. Come on. Okay, so you have to go all... See, now you won't do it again. Is it just because they're walking there that you're being obnoxious? Oh. Oh. I had it for a second. Oh. Let's just click. Left click. Yay! Okay, well, it is. But I don't know if we can build a road right there. But the house itself goes here. Okay, well, we managed to actually take out that guy. That's awesome. Did anyone buy... Oh, someone did buy something. They didn't want the antidote or the flowers. And not the roof tiles. What else did I have put in here? Hammers. They didn't buy that. Or the wood plates. Oh, herbalist wood workbench. That's what they bought. Aha, it's always a little confusing figuring out what got bought. Okay. Let's see. What are we gonna do then? Antidotes, blue flowers, cabbage. What else do we have we could sell? We could sell some carrots. Do anyone want to buy some clay balls? Try that. Okay, there we go. And, well, maybe exchange the hammers for something else. Since no one wants to buy any more of those. We'll try and sell some corn. Let's see if anyone wants to buy corn. There we go. Then corn. And let's see, crafting. We need more bricks. Can I finally do some more of those? Yes, I can. Awesome. Make more wood plates. Plant fiber. We have enough of all of this. Okay, let's make an... Oh, I need stone. Of course. Typical. Herbalist, sculptor, blacksmith. I still need a level 5 builder. They're really leveling up slow, the builders. A windmill, secret of flower. Well, we do have 559. Can we research some more? A crop stubby, plant crops that can grow on snow. Well, we haven't had a winter yet, so I don't know if that's implemented in the game at all. Out of smithing. And this is a plants of healing. Learn about. Secret of flower. Discover new types of recipes for making food. And create clothes from better materials like fur and leather. Let's do that, and let's see if we can get someone in to make a tailor. Explorer and okay, I don't care. You are gonna be my tailor. There we go. And let's just let them get ready to do something. Nice, you are a tailor now. So crafting. Healthcare. There we go. So we need to level you up before we can do any of this nice stuff. So you're just gonna make some of these. Cotton, plant fiber, we have a lot of that. There we go. Nice. Okay, we're already running out of cotton. That was fast, so maybe we should plant some more. Since my farmers also don't seem to be leveling up much. Cotton. Oh, you don't have the crop for this. Ah, okay, I need to have some of it. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Well, that's already assigned. Okay. Well, I have a little bit of stuff out here. Oh. How to forage. Oh. Okay. Or left out to remove selected items. Okay. There we go. Okay, well, it might be too late. We are cutting down one of the trees. Okay. We are working on this. 5, 10, 10. Okay, so they're busy building this house. We have 200. How much was it to animal breed? 100. I would like to sell a little bit more before we do anything. Let's see. Oh, someone did buy the corn. Nice. Let's see if we can sell a bit more of it. Oh, he's actually buying it as I'm... he was buying it as I was adding some. That's cool. Nice. Okay, let's try and remove the roof tiles. They don't seem to do much anymore. Street bench, tailor workplace, trader books. White flowers, wood bow, wood locks, wood plates, wood shield. Let's see if anyone wants to buy that. So what are we buying now? We are selling a square table. Or selling, we're not buying it. And we did sell some corn. Nice. Yes. Awesome. Take that. So we have antidote, blue flowers, clay balls, and yes. Cool. Well, we made a little bit of money, so let's just chance this and research the animal breed. There we go. Nice. And crafting. We are making more of these that we could then choose to. It doesn't. I don't know if they had intended on this having a durability or something at some point, because currently they all come with cotton clothes, so there's not really much to do with it, apart from just trying to sell it. So I am thinking we have another house coming in. We could use a library. I haven't tried making one of these. Yet, so that could be handy. That's a place for them to go if they want to be a little happier. And they can read some books. Okay, you won't go over there. Okay. Try and turn you around over here. I can get you to go here, but how far back can I go? And can we go more in this? Okay. Did I turn you the wrong way around? That's the question. Maybe I did. Or they go too crazy with building that. Let's just take. Oh, no. Let's just take another look at that library. No, it looks right, doesn't it? I think I turned it the right way around. I do believe I had a door in this end. Okay, so they're building that. They're almost. Oh, they finished this house over here. Nice. So we are gonna try and do have a fancy chair. Oh, we have a street bench. Let's try and place you somewhere. Maybe over here so someone can sit there and relax. And then we need beds. Yep, we're gonna need at least one bed. Oh, I need more cotton for that. Okay. Well, we can make. Well, let's make some wood long chairs. What do we need for the fence? No, can't do that. Guitar on trunk. Use this to relax when the mood is low. Yep, we're gonna make one of those. Can't do this. We need more stuff. Oh, we should make some book cabinets for our library. The other one needs to have a wood cabinet, of course. And iron lantern. Sheet, candle, lantern. I'd make one more of those. Wood square table. Go for. Oh, plant fiber disappeared. Okay, can I make more of that? Plant fiber. Yep, let's make a bunch of that. Nice. Wow, we can make a lot of that. Awesome. And look at all these stone bricks we had. I have forgotten what we needed them for, though. A windmill. No, you need plant fiber and secret of flower. Healthcare. We have these. Can't make any more of this. Oh, you're high enough level, but we need plant fiber so we can start making some of these more fancier clothes. Nice. Food. I haven't made anyone a cook yet. Ooh, wood bed. We need more plant fiber. Anyways, okay, how are we doing with everything else? We have 30. Plant fiber we are making. We have roof tiles. Let's make a few more of these. Okay, so that is going in. 8 out of 8. This is coming. Everything is coming along. That's great. Awesome. Okay, what do the roads look like if we want to make a road? Where are you? Right there. Okay. See, didn't match up completely, but okay. How close can we go? Like that. Yeah, let's just start making a road. Why not? Why not? Why not? There we go. Okay. Something like that. Let's try and put both two. And then we have the fish dock, so we should be getting fish in. We might want another shop. I think I built shop B, didn't I? Let's try shop C. Shop C. Oh, it looks like it's bigger actually. Well, maybe I can place you over here somewhere. Yeah, that would be this way around. So I have to go this way far away. Seriously. I can get you all the way over there, and that's not really what I wanted. Okay. Wow. Okay. Whoop. Well, let's place it out in the back there. There we go. I kind of wanted it close to the portal because that's where they all exit all our the other factions. Okay, nice. So far, so good. And storage-wise, we're doing fine. Oh, someone is sleeping in the bed. Yay! Oh, look at that. Nice. Yay! I'm so happy. Got someone to sleep in the bed. How cool is that? And someone else is sleeping in the other bed. Nice. Look at that. How cozy is that, guys? Finally. Okay, so if I click on you and go here and I say go to this link's bed. There is one. That doesn't seem to be working, though. They are already in their bed, but yeah. I think I have a feeling it's broken. But at least they're sleeping in the beds. That makes me happy. Wood fences time 10. Okay, let's try and see if we can do that. I can't even remember if we managed to hand in the last thing we needed to do. Wood fences times 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Exactly 10. Okay, well, hopefully they will do that, but they're sleeping right now. Okay. So not everyone is too happy right now, but at least we have what we need. So, okay, this is like one big square house. Mm-hmm. Where are we gonna make you guys sleep? Kind of have it over here. Okay, well, let's get our... Bed. We've not made a bed yet. No, we haven't. But we were probably missing something. And no square table yet. Okay, well, then there's this. Guitar on trunk. Aha. So, and we get that somewhere over here. Oh, it has to be like that. Okay. Because I would have liked... Okay, well, if we put it like this, then someone can sit here and enjoy it that someone else is playing. Yep, that's awesome. A wood cabinet. Well, you kind of have windows all over the place. No, I don't want a cabinet in there. I do want a bed, though. Crafting. Come on. Crafting. Furnishings. Wood bed. Oh, we need more wood plates. Wow, we already ran out of those. Let's just make some more. More bricks. Yay, we're finally building up a surplus of bricks. Oh, is something burning? Oh, my dear lord, something is burning. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, and someone... Oh, no. Oh, things were going so... Oh, we... yeah, okay. We have, like, this attack by... we have kind of like a meteor attack or something. So, everything is burning in here. Okay, and only the builders can put out fires. So, that's always kind of risky if you don't have a lot of them. But they are working at it. Look at that. Okay. So far, only one person has killed themselves, but... Wow. And I don't have a lot of money left, so... Yeah. Wow. Everything is burning, 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 burning. Things are going so well, guys. Oh, we got it. We actually got a library. Nice. Oh, and we got more money coming in. Okay. Take a look at you. You're a builder right off the bat. But okay, you're creative, so we could turn you into something else. How is everything else? We could turn the other people into something. They are busy building. Oh, there we go. Oh, you managed to save that one, actually. Wow, and this one didn't burn, but this one got saved. Awesome. This one is almost burning out. We did manage to save this. Cool. They're good, doing a pretty good job, actually, despite not having that many. I just want to see how it's going to go. I could kind of... Oh, we saved that, too. I think we're gonna... Oh, we actually saved this, but we lost the bench, but that's okay. We still have the house. Now they have this. Oh, someone else killed themselves. Too bad. We lost two people. I'm gonna have to look into who we lost afterwards. Okay, we saved this too. So, well, we already already have this right here. So, done. I don't think we're gonna make one more, so there we go. Well, now the question is, this is a sculptor. I'm gonna need a tailor workbench, am I not? Because I think that's what was down here, but that is why I like to sometimes have it in storage. But yeah, let's just place it right there. So we have cooking, we have this, we have the sculptor, we have the normal, we have this. I lost this little bench over here. Sorry, guys. Let's see. We have an extra cooker, we have an extra sculptor. Oh, we have a fancy chair. We do have more wells. Let's see, where did we place one? We have one over here. We have one over here somewhere. Oh, right there. Might be a good idea to have one. I don't know if they can actually go here and get water. I'm not quite sure. We have one there. I'm thinking we should have one over here somewhere in the back. Yeah, let's put one right there. Nice. So we are getting another shop now. So who am I missing? I lost a couple of people. Okay, but that's a builder. Nice. We got combat again. Enemy spotted. Who's attacking us now? Oh, there. Now we've got a wolf coming in. Okay. Oof. Got it. Okay, anything else? No? It looks like we're fine, so let's turn the alarm off. Nice. Okay, so combat just starts a lot later, apparently, than it did before. That's okay. Okay, so let's try and see. Level 4 hunter. Nice. Okay, and Ayla. Awesome. Yeah, also, oh no. Yeah, everybody's getting upset. Not good. New miner, okay. Yeah, we still have three guards. Okay, let's see. Farmer. You're still level 3. Why have you not leveled up? I'm like, seriously, why don't they? They can take care of plantations and animal corrals. Each plantation and corral has three phases. Okay, but if I make an animal corral, you're gonna level up because I want this guy to be the cooker and not the other guy. Some new buildings. We are gonna go. Well, before it was that you had to have the chickens, it appeared, but maybe we can go straight for the animal or the other ones now. So, where are we gonna place you? Can I kind of place you down here somewhere? Okay, that's the road. The road doesn't look very nice, does it? And not around here. A bit more tricky with the island because you feel like you kind of almost have to like cut down everything to make room for buildings and stuff. So okay, we are gonna start trying to. Oh, we're up to 550. We are gonna try and see if we can remove some of all this stuff so we can have more room for building. Yep. I do like to have a little bit of trees and stuff around, but it's just so hard to get anything in here. Okay. I kind of like this. Let's leave that and let's just see if we can get something over here. Okay, they are gonna be busy, busy, busy bees now. I don't think I want to put in any more roads anyway, so trying to aim for it doesn't really matter much. Okay, then we could place something here. I think we're gonna take this out too. Whoops. There we go. Busy, busy, busy. Okay, do we have any more rocks anywhere? Yes, we do. Let's take that one. Let's take this one. Do have something over here in the back. Okay, we've got a golem coming in. Okay, well now we have a second shop, so we're gonna need another person for that. But okay, let's just see. We have a hunter, two hunters. So I need a blacksmith before I can do anything. Builders don't seem to be leveling up either. Like, you're level 3. You're level 3, but I might have lost someone. I don't know. Lumberjack, level 4. Carpenter, level 4. So I still have those. I have my tailor, who's level 3. Do have a miner. There we go. Level 2. Do I have... Oh, I don't have any... No, I don't have any sculptors anymore. Ooh, that's not good. Okay. Minor, you. And you don't have anything that's worth anything in that regard. Okay, let's see. What do you have? Okay, let's just do that. And magic ode, done. Accept, and there we go. Let's check. You, explorer. I don't need an explorer. Well, we could probably need more builders anyway, because they kind of need those to run around and do stuff. Miner. There we go. Okay, let's get some more. See. Can I get anyone with some... Oh, that's not what I wanted. Some crafting abilities. Passion. Gain a 20% bonus when healing, making them good healers and doctors. Okay. So a herbalist might be a good thing for you, because you can be this. They're faster herbalists that can also craft antidotes and cure potions, but they can do more. They don't need a health potion. It would be nice to have more of those. We need a shovel, though. Okay. Shovel. Make an extra shovel, an extra have lots of hammers, extra saw, clay flasks. We can't do that because we don't have the sculptor. Need another workbench. To have that in storage is a good thing. Let's have one of these in storage. Let's have one of these. I can't do that because my builders are not leveling up yet. Okay. Wood plates. Let's make some of those. And there we go. Okay, so was that you? Yes, passion. You are going to be another herbalist. Okay, let's see. Get you. Oh, I keep clicking on the wrong thing. Okay, athletic and warrior. Well, not really what I wanted. We need a mine, we need a miners, but I would like someone who's good at crafting. We do have lumberjack and carpenter. We're doing fine with that. We do builders. We do have hunters. We just need the blacksmith before we can progress here. You know what? Let's get an extra guard. Let's keep building up our defense a little bit here. So, I see. Get one more. Give me someone with crafting, please. I keep doing that. It's up here. Manager can become good traders and can sell more for higher prices. Oh, nice. You are going to be a trader at some point. If we survive whatever is going on here. Oh, there we go. Oh. Well, they killed something. I'm not sure what. Okay, but we seem to be fine. It's not everyone who reacts, though, when they're in danger. Okay, we could use someone to heal up a bit here. Oh, look at that. Someone is actually healing this guard up. Very nice. They all want to stand here. See, there's competition for that spot. There we go. You are just doing an awesome job healing. That is cool. But that might also help with the leveling, actually. So, what do we have? Well, they need to be level 7 before they can be like... Wow. Okay, you're level 3. We have a level 2. We have a level 3. Okay, well, at least they can heal them, so that's good. They just need potions for it. Crafting, healthcare. So, what can we do? Let's make some more of these. We only have 2 in storage, so let's make sure we have some more. antidote. We need clay flasks for that. Yes, we need a... We need the sculptor. I did make someone a trader, right? Okay, well, we need to sell something in here, but now we have the second trader. So, let's see. Did I sell anything over here yet? Yes, I did. What did we sell? Not the corn. Not the table. Oh, I sold the clay balls. Nice. Okay. Awesome. Doesn't seem like anyone wants to buy the antidote or the flowers. They've been there for a while, so let's remove those. Yep, and do-do-do-dum. Okay, so let's see what else can we sell. Could try and sell an axe. Book cabinets. Let's see if anyone wants to buy a cabinet. And a candle lantern. Right, so that would be the axe. A book cabinet. And a candle lantern. There we go. That was the one of them. And that reminds me, before I start messing with the other one, let's just go in here. And where did it go? Book cabinet B. We do have a library over here. So kind of a little silly they put all these windows in here when you have like bookcases you want to place. So do they have books like on both sides? Because they might do, and then we can easily put it kind of in the middle, right? So, okay, we can go into the library, but they would probably also like to sit down and read over here, wouldn't they? Okay, what if I turn this? And then it has to stand so far out from the... I don't like that. No, let's do this. Okay, we're gonna place you right in the middle, right there. Okay. And, okay, that is fine. Let's go into this shop. So, what are we selling in this one? Cabbage, we don't have a lot of that. Carrots, let's try and sell some carrots. And let's see if anyone wants to buy clay. Usually they don't really want to buy a lot of these resources, it seems. Clay bones, we did sell some of them, but usually once you've sold some, they don't really want to anymore. If anyone wants a vase. And clothes. Yes. Let's try and sell those. And let's see if anyone wants a fancy chair. Okay, so I am just gonna note this down too. And one clay vase. 7 clothes and 1 fancy chair. Yep. Then we'll just have to see if we can make some money out of that. Iron ingots. Sorry, can't do anything like that. Education. Yeah, well, we do have a bookcase now. So look at this. Yep, we got a bookcase. Kind of a little bit messy, but that's kind of what it looks like in my local library too. When people have been there. Clay vase. So we could kind of have a little vase somewhere. Okay, you have... well, let's put you over there. And what else do we have? Sculptor workbench. Well, kind of gonna need one of... No, we have one. I think that's the sculptor workbench. Did we sell something? I don't think so. Nope. Okay. Can you please give me some... I keep hitting that one. Another warrior and plant lover. Not really what I wanted. I'm just having zero luck with this. Seriously. Give me someone who can do some crafting. I keep hitting that again. Okay, passion for healing. A manager. You can be a good trader. But you're also creative. Wow, that's the first one we've gotten with 3 traits. Ability to craft items faster than others. Well, that's a good thing. Let's make you a miner. We are gonna need another one, though. Okay, so how are we doing in here? My farmers are still not leveling up, seriously. Ugh. Did I ever get... No, I didn't, but I did remove all of this so that maybe we can put a call in here. See, but it won't go in over there, it won't go in here, seriously. Sorry, guys. Seem to have a little bit of a sore throat these days. Okay, can I get you in over here? Kind of a little annoying that you can't do that, but it's because they're picking something up right there. Would be nice if it was like, it just, things just got removed, like trees and stuff also, when you're trying to place something. Okay, yeah, of course you want to be placed all the way out here, which is not where I wanted you. Okay, well, the house is there, so... okay, so right there. If I turn you, is that an option? Come on. Let's just do that. Yep, you're gonna go in right there. And let's see. And that should be the couch, right? Did I just... it was the couch that I put down here, wasn't it? I think it was. Okay, well, it won't let me click, so that's okay. Well, I needed beds over here. Did I actually make any beds eventually? No. Well, can we craft any now? Wood beds. Let's make sure we have some extra ones. And let's make an extra fancy chair. Brown cupboard. Nice. Let's make one of those. And let's make this one. We're trying to sell one. I can't do anything with the sculpting. Wood bell, wood fences, and lanterns. Let's make one more of these. Sweet bench, probably nice. And wood square table. Making a bit of everything. Let's make a tent, even though it doesn't really seem like they were using it much last time. Oh, let's make a couple of extra shields so we don't run out. Extra wood sword is always good to have in this. Healthcare. Yes, we need clay flasks. Still needed to get a sculptor, didn't I? Okay. Someone is playing. Oh, look at that. How cool is that? Nice. Yep. Ooh. Come on. Aha. There we go, that makes them happier when they can do stuff like that, so that's cool. And not really selling anything over here, what about you? No? Not really. Okay, okay, well, we've got the library going here. Did we finish building book cabinet A? Yes. Okay, so that's like a smaller one. Okay, ooh, someone is actually in here now. Nice, look at that. Ooh, checking out the book. Someone is reading. Yep, they kind of need a place to stand, but that makes them also happier. Oh, a place to sit, I guess. I wish I could do this, but nope. Okay. Don't really want you to be all the way out here, but you know what? What if we turn you around like this? And kind of just place you over here. Imagine you could go be on both sides of this, so you can kind of go around and look on both sides. And then, let's go in here. And what else do we have? I have a street bench. Not really what I want, and it can't really be placed in here. Well, a little light might always be a good thing. But let's wait with that. I want a bench. Just give me a bench. Bench. Wood bench. Oh, I need more wood plates. Okay, cool. We're running out of those, so let's make some. Iron plant fiber is slowly running out too. Let's make some more bricks. Nice. Ooh. Clay flasks. Can't do that yet. Do I have a cocoa? Still no one leveling up? Oh, yes! Ha! You level up, thank you. You are gonna be my new cooker. And let's go in here. So it helped to actually put down. Well, I don't know if that was it. We haven't built it yet. No, it wasn't this. And I'd never met, got around to putting down more of this, so I don't know why that person finally leveled up. But someone finally did, and we do have a cooker's workplace over here. So, did you? You're still a cook or a farmer? Well, he's busy working, it looks like, so that's okay. Okay, there we go. Now he's a cooker. Nice. So that means we can get into cooking. So food. Let's see, flour. We need a windmill for that. We also need a level 2 cooker. Diet salad takes cabbage, carrot, clay bowl, and a cooker workplace. Let's make some of these. Do have some stuff for that. Mixed salad. Let's do that. Okay, we don't have any more clay bowls. We're gonna need clay bowls. Yep, we need someone. Cooked common fish. Well, we can do that. We have some fish. Wood plates times 20. Okay, accept. And let's see if we can do that. So, wood plates. We are actually making wood plates. Let's make some more. Plant fiber. Can I make some more of that? Kind of running out. Oh, I can't do that, of course. Let's make sure we have firewood. Okay, money did go up, so I guess someone did buy something. Did anyone buy anything over here? 10-10-171. No. Anyone buy anything here? 10-1-1-1. Or did money not go up? Maybe money didn't go up. Okay, is he gonna go and check the other one? I don't want any trouble. I want to trade. Okay, fair enough. And he's probably just gonna leave. They all go to this one. Doesn't seem like anyone really want to go over here. I do have two traders. Didn't I make someone else a trader? That Taylor Miner. I thought I did, but maybe I didn't. I don't actually have any traders. Then they can't sell buy anything, of course. So one of my traders died. Ugh, okay. Creative. You, explorer. Manager can become good traders. There we go. Yep. A required trader book. Why won't you do that? I have a trader book. It sells. It's green. Okay. Crafting. Trader book. Okay. I don't know why I can't make that person a trader. That's kind of strange. Okay. Very peculiar. Mood. Education. If the mood drops too low, your links will stop working and go have fun, pray, or study until the mood. But that shouldn't keep me from. Well, he's already a trader. Okay, set as current. So doesn't it go to current automatically anymore? That's kind of strange. Usually it did. And sometimes it seems to. Okay, level 5. Ooh, we have a level 5 builder here. Yay! Okay, crafting. And go down here. Blacksmith workplace. Let's get one of those crafted now. Let's make an extra one. And we have one extra of everyone else. Okay. I can kind of still need a sculptor. Okay, let's take a look at you. Okay, leadership. Well, you started something good, so let's go for you, miner. And how are we doing with the other miners? I did get another miner, didn't I? So let's see. You are level 1. I'm fairly certain I made someone. Yes, you're level 3. Because you start directly at level 3, so let's just. We need a carving tool. I thought I had made extra of everything. Guess I didn't. Cooking. And scissors. Nice. And let's just see. Crafting. Okay, healthcare. Yep, we need our a sculptor before we can do anything up there, but we can make fur clothes now. make some of those. Let's make one of those. Nice. Need to be level 5 before you can do anything else. Awesome. Okay, gonna see if this guy is gonna buy. Oh, someone did buy something. Okay, let's see. We had wood square table, corn, eggs. Oh, the book cabinet got bought. Nice. Okay. So someone bought that, at least. Awesome. Blacksmith. Let's see if anyone wants to buy one of these. Yep, let's do that. Blacksmith. Fireplace. So now they can start buying stuff there. That's all. Oh, they bought something else. Not the table, not the corn. It doesn't seem like anyone wants to buy any more corn. Not the axe. Oh, the candle lantern got bought. Nice. Okay. So, switching things out around a bit does seem to help. So, let's take this out. And what else do we have? What have we not tried to buy? Book. Brown cupboard. Oh, right. I need to place that down. We have clay. Clay bowls. How come I have so many clay bones? Have we not cooked anything yet? Corn, cure potions. Oh, no, I can't do anything like that. Go back in here. Herbs. Let's try and see if anyone would buy some herbs. Yep, didn't seem to be very popular last time, but let's just try. And maybe raw meat. Yep, let's try that too. Might as well just test things out a bit here. Okay, there we go. And are they able to buy anything over here? Well, he goes over here to look, but we only have one trader, so I guess this is the only one that's actually open, maybe. Oh, we have 402, so, oh, what did you, oh, I didn't see what he said. No, he didn't buy anything. Okay, no one is working as, did I not make someone a cooker? Yes, and you have level up even, wow, look at all these levels. Just give him a little bit more, there we go. Nice. Yes, cooked common fish. Nice, yes. He's doing something. Herbalist. Nice. Level you up. Eventually I want you to be a healer. Farmer. Nice. Yep, but... okay, so let's just do this. What do we have here? God, oh, you're level 2. Awesome. Let's make sure you do some more combat. Thank you. Fisherman. Yep, let's level you up a bit. There we go. Oh, you leveled again. Wow. Okay, you're being busy. Builder. Just level you up there. Nice. So many people. Oh, and my tailor leveled up. Thank you. And another builder. Nice. Then we have another herbalist here. Okay, let's see. Carpenter. Can you turn into something else? Actually, no. We need an engineer. Level 5 builder. Okay, so we do have a level 5 builder, I do believe. Level 3, level 3, level 3. Didn't we have a level 5 builder? Yes. Rocky Strife. Creative. Yep. Let's turn you into an engineer. And I don't know if they actually have anything, any use. They wanted, originally there was supposed to be like these towers and stuff. That you needed the engineer to build. But whether or not it actually like does anything now, that is the question. I keep going down there instead. Seriously, okay, they can do everything a builder does. It doesn't say anything extra. I think this is kind of just a waste now, but it sounds fancy. Now he's an engineer. So we have a lumberjack and a carpenter. Sculptor. We still need a sculptor. Well, we do have a couple of miners. I need one. You are level 3. Not very craftable, though. Or very much a craftsman. You. Yeah, you're the one I want to do something. So, let's see. Probably need to assign some stuff for them to do so they can actually level up. People are gonna wander far to get stuff, though. There we go. Got a rock over there. See if we can find any more. There's one hiding underneath that tree there. And we got some over here. They just need to go and pick up all the resources. And one there. There we go. And my miner should be able to level up. Just because I'm stubborn and I want someone. Well. Oh. What now? No. Don't have diet solid yet. I don't know why my cooker isn't doing anything. Enemy. Oh, it's another wolf. Nice. I mean, look at that. Okay, alarm off. He did go and pick something up there. Nice. Awesome. So, crafting. I guess everybody bought or ate the food. They'll probably eat that rather than anything else. Because we did have diet salad. Oh, I did tell them to craft diet salad anyway. Let's make some mixed salads. Some pumpkin. Maybe some soup. And a vegetable meal. Nice. Funny it says that I can do all of this because clay bowls I should be kind of out of, shouldn't I? Let's see, can I make some of these? Cook blue fish. Apparently we don't have any of those. Yellow. Oh, raw meat. Make some of that. Don't have chicken. Whole meal. Nice. Makes everyone happier. It takes a clay ball. Okay, bread we can't make yet. Carrot cake. No. Okay. Why is everyone thing suddenly paused? Not sure what happened there. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Did I get that bench I wanted? Didn't I tell them to craft the bench? Maybe I didn't. Maybe we didn't have what we needed for it. Wood bench. Let's make a couple of those. And with another round table. Ooh. I want one more of these, at least. Get another cupboard. Another fancy chair. Can't make these because we need the sculptor. Okay. Let's see, what do we have that we can place? Happy list. Blacksmith. Well, we can place the blacksmith. I just don't have a blacksmith yet. So let's just leave it, that way it can't burn down. Okay. Got you over here. Nice. And let's go and this is what I wanted. Blacksmith, brown cupboard. Yep. Okay, so do I have to place it like, yeah, probably out like this. There we go. Fancy. Another brown cupboard. I don't know if you can place anything on top of a cupboard. Oh, we can actually. Let's see. I think it might be a little too big for the library though. I would have liked to have it right here. Make a little corner there. Look at that. Very nice. We have flowers in the corner there. Oh, yes. Okay, well, I still have this house over here that I had to do something about. Let's see. What are we going to do here? I think there's the door. Door is there, so let's just place it. Yeah, kind of right in the middle, maybe. And go here. Beds. Did I get some beds? Yes, I have some beds now. Awesome. And just need to figure out where to place them. Okay. Okay, how far out do we have to go? Wow. Okay. Well, Gonna be a nice warm spot for someone to sleep right here. Yep, and then we're gonna go in here. And it's gonna take another bed. And see if we're gonna get that over here in the corner a bit. Kind of to the window. Come on, right there. Yes, and we have two beds in there. Mm-hmm. And the round table. Okay, why won't you go there? Won't go anywhere, that's strange. Oh, it'll go here, but not on this. So is the problem that I have to put down the carpet afterwards? Okay, we're gonna try and remove it. And then we're gonna try and put this down there, and we have the fancy chairs. Yep, kind of place. Okay, let's let them place that first. What else do we have that we can place? Ooh, a little lantern. Kind of be nice. I'll put you over here. The sculptor, street bench. Might want to place one of those somewhere. Okay, where do I have one? Well, we lost the one that was over here, so let's place this one instead. Nice. There we go. And then you can go here so we can see where that table actually were. There we go. And we've got another one. Oh, let's just kind of... let's do this like that, and we'd have one more. Yes, we're gonna go over there, and we do have the tent, of course, which I kind of wanted out here somewhere for the cats. I can find a place to place it. Oh, it has to go all the way over there. It's kind of like this is completely blocked, probably because the cats supposed to go there, so let's place it there. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Well, you are kind of standing. Ooh, we did sell some stuff. Okay, well, we had carrots and clay in here, which no one wants. The clay base. So they bought the clothes, all the clothes. Wow. Okay. That is nice. And they bought the fancy chair. But apparently no one wants to buy this other stuff. Okay. Cool. 6 wood chairs. Okay, let's see if I can do that. I probably keep forgetting about that when I try to do something. Okay, and make an extra one. There we go. And let's see, what do we have up here? Kind of have a bit of everything, so that's kind of nice. And there we go. Make some extra. I can't do that. Okay, healthcare. Let's make some more of these. And let's some more of these. And I'm not quite level 5 yet. Level 2 tailor. Well, we're not getting a lot of leather. We're getting plenty of fur. How are we doing out here, actually? Oh, it was the chickens that I put down. I had a feeling I kind of misclicked on that. I wanted to put down something else, but let's do that then. That's the chickens. Let's see if we can get some cows in somewhere. Out here, no. Kind of unfortunate, it's so big because it's really hard to find a spot for this stuff. I kind of want some housing here, I think. So, what if I turn this around like this? Can I get it over here in the back then? Nope, don't like that. We do have this fishing, so it might have made sense that someone would be wandering back to town that way. So if we place it this way around. Yeah, let's do that. We're going to place one there. Goal completed, home sweet home. Okay, I have no idea what goal that is, but we completed it. Yay! Okay, nice. Look at that. Okay. Very nice. So, crafting. furnishings. We have 5 beds, we have some wood chairs, let's make some more long chairs, let's make a few more round tables, let's make another one of these. We have some wood benches. I did want that in the library, didn't I? Candle lantern, let's make some street lanterns, iron lantern. Keep the fences for now. We have a wood cabinet. Let's make another one of these. Let's make an extra well. Maybe an extra one again. Can't do this because we don't have a sculptor yet. Let's make some brown carpets. Another fancy chair. Okay, everybody's being busy. Awesome. Oh, and our tent got down. Got placed. Very nice. Ooh, okay, well, we are getting far this time, and we've had a little bit of combat so far, so we are getting there. What level? Oh, wow, I need to do something here, but got level 2, level 1, and D. Got level 1, and got level 1. Yeah, well, we haven't had much combat to level them up yet, but we are working on it. What level is my miner? Okay, you are level 3, and you are the one I wanted to turn into a sculptor, so let's just do that. Just let the timer on so you can do that. Okay, so now we have a sculptor. I'm gonna need another miner, but I would like one with some crafting abilities. But yeah, no, stop. I can keep going. there are some things in this game that I'm not too happy about, and as I said, I'm really sad that it looks like they are not intending on doing much more with it. But it is kind of addictive once you're playing it. I can easily sit down and just play this for hours until you die. And then sometimes I'll just be all motivated to just give it another go and see if I can get even further. I think this is the furthest I've actually survived so far. But it was also a lot harder previously, before the last update, as I mentioned, because combat would start much sooner. And we actually haven't had much combat yet in this one. So that has definitely changed. Even though I increased the challenges and everything, I haven't really seen much of it yet for this specific game. But we'll just have to see what happens. So thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming!